gray sky, hello blue. There's nothing can hold me when I hold you. It feels so right, you can't be wrong. Rocking and rolling all week long.
Tommy, these days are all I'm being free. Getting this?
Hey, Brian.
Having fun? Look at that. All the way in the distance, all the way. You can see it. You can also see the World Trade Center, like on top of the Best Buy sign. That's where it is. So here I am right now. I'm at the top of, the topmost high of the level of the Source Mall. See, right now, there's nothing here. Gonna open the car.
Ready?
Look at that, nothing. Nothing around here.
Yep.
It's dead silence.
Some low stairs. How's Rex doing?
Scared.
See, look, Dave & Buster's is still open. Man. I can't imagine people actually coming downstairs or taking the elevator or I don't know. This is like easy. You just go to the second level. Man, this place. Rescue and Adoption Center. Picking him up like that. Well, yeah, only this area. It's dead silence. They have Fortuneoff. They have baby Fortuneoff. See, look. The escalators still work. Nothing down here. And downstairs, right here, found the abandoned Fortuneoff. Look at that. Don't have effect on us. It says danger. I understand because they're doing some construction work on some things. No. Back in the outside. But as you can see here, we don't see anybody.
I know. Obviously says it. My goodness.
There's some guy. It's working. Can't see us. This guy can't see us. There's another entrance. See, look. They removed the caracul. Goodness. is legit. That used to be a place for little girls to actually hang out. I think there's a way for the security guard area to go downstairs. Do you want to try it? Okay. We gotta find some stairs. It feels like a prison. Can you just look at this place? What? I know, this freaks me out. This freaks me out. Look at this area. Didn't this used to be where the Asian people used to have their stuff? Man. Can you believe what I'm seeing here, Isabella? Work that they're working on. Oh shit. Come on. I think he saw us. Rex.
Yes.
What about him? It's fine. Yeah, he's gone. Man. Smells like a museum. This literally smells like a museum. Man. Come on, let's check out the other thing. This literally reminds me of Shrek. So, Isabella, how was your experience in the men's room?
Why would you ask that question? I don't know.
I'm just surprised that the security guard didn't catch us.
Oh, look.
Man, look at this. Another walk-in fridge. Man, look.
is. Damn. Pizza oven. Isn't this really cool? There's nobody here. We're gonna check out the abandoned McDonald's. See, look. This is the old McDonald's. Do you have a flashlight? Okay. This place really creeps me out. It's like a homeless guy could easily live here. They went that way?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. So we're just easily gonna get away with it. I can't believe this abandoned McDonald's turned into nothing. They left everything here. Besides the stripes. Stripes are the only thing that...
The stripes are the only thing that remain.
Relax, we'll just go through here. Relax. It's like a homeless guy could easily live here.
Someone
what?
Someone called.
Who is it?
I don't know.
Someone could easily live here. What is this? That's a safe. Don't answer the number if you don't know it. Relax, come on. That was fun. Thanks for giving us a warning. What? Sorry guys, I don't have a selfie stick. Raw footage. Okay. Level 21. Jamboree. Look, Toys R Us.
Oh my god.
It just says toy. Surprised they just leave this poor mall abandoned. Isn't this so creepy? Isn't it creepy?
Yes.
This is toys. It's like going to underground tunnels. Tunnel after tunnel after tunnel. And there's a safe. I'm just so much. Still have Dave and Buster's. Miss, can you believe it? Circuit City. This is Circuit City. That used to say computers. That was, music, video, audio. That used to say Circuit City. Look, maps. This is what he used to have. Yeah. And now my sister and I are just gonna make our way upstairs to get to our parking, to get to the car. Sorry. Now my sister and I are gonna go back upstairs to get to the car. And yeah.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Over here, this way.
Give this video a like, thumbs up, and what do you want to say, Isabella?
Never bring a small dog with you like this.
Okay, bye-bye.